the central value of data which represent the whole of data which represent the whole of data is called as average. Let's suppose that we have x values are 1, 2, 3 and count out the values here. 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1 is 6 and n is the number of values. You can write here 3 values. So you count it here. Summation x over n. You can easily calculate the value here. Value is here. Summation x is 6. 6 divided by 3. 3 minus 3 to the 6. So I have calculated the central value. So this is the central value. So here the central value of data, this is the data which represents the whole of data. This is called as average. I hope that you have cleared the point. Next, moving at what are the types of averages? Types of averages are here: arithmetic mean, median, mode, etc. So here, first of all, I'm going to discuss about that. What is arithmetic mean and mean? So I discuss here. Very easiest definition: sum of all values of data, sum of values divided by number of values. Is called as arithmetic mean. So what is the definition? The sum of all values of data divided by number of values is called as arithmetic mean. Now I'm going to discuss about that. What are the formulas of arithmetic mean for ungrouped data, which stores here for n values, and for group data, which stores here for frequency. So first of all, discuss here the direct formula. So direct formula is here: x bar is equal to summation x divided by n. This is a direct formula for n values of an x. For group data, is here formula is here: x bar is equal to summation fx divided by summation x. So this is the formulas of direct formulas of arithmetic mean. And next step will be here: shortcut formula. Shortcut formula of arithmetic mean is here: x bar is equal to a plus summation d over n. This is the shortcut formula of arithmetic mean, where d is equal to x minus a, and a is any assumed value. So here the shortcut formula for group data is here: x bar is equal to a plus summation fd divided by summation f. And so here I have discussed the shortcut formula. And next step here, third formula is here: step deviation method. Next formula is here for step deviation method. So formula is here: x bar is equal to a plus summation u over n multiplied by h. So here you can note that u is equal to x minus a divided by n. So here the formula of step deviation for frequency is here: x bar is equal to a plus summation fu divided by summation f multiplied by h. So here h is the class interval. So h is here class interval. I hope that you have cleared the points and what is the average, what are the types of average.